Hello friends, welcome to our channel Kastur Classes, and in this particular video I am going to discuss how you can perform write operation in a new text file in Python. Okay, so I am using Jupyter notebook. So first of all, if you want to write in a new text file which is not present, okay, in your given location, for that first step is you have to write this line, okay? E equal to, E is the variable name, you can give any variable name according to your choice. Open, okay? C colon slash slash users slash slash Satadru Mukherjee slash slash desktop slash slash practice python dot text comma w, okay? What is this? This is nothing but the address. This part is file name. And the next argument which we are providing is basically w for write operation. Previously, in my previous video, I have shown up to this. Okay, this is by default read operation. What it will do, it will by default read from python.txt. Okay, so if I run, simply I will be getting error. And the error will be file not found error. Because this file I want to write on this particular file, it is not present in the location. But if you want to do some other operation apart from reading, you have to give the second argument that what you want to do, like writing or adding some extra lines to your file, all those things. Okay, now if I run, I will not be getting any error. Now I want to write, so I will be writing e dot write, okay, and then write whatever you want to write in that particular newly created file. So hello world comma welcome to Kastur classes slash n, okay, right? Like this, it will be a particular text will be going to the single line. Okay, slash n, as at the end part it is there, so it will take to the next line. Okay, then again if you perform, if you write the code e dot write, this is Python programming class, then again it will print that in a single line, right? So basically I am running this and then this. And then I want to check my file, so I will first close this. So e dot close, whatever components opened in the backend to perform this file handling, that will be closed. Okay, right now, and here you can see practice python one new file is created, where you can see the two lines, hello world, welcome to Kastur classes, and this is Python programming class is written. Okay, if you want to check, you can go to properties, and in properties here you can see created at 22 May 8, 1932, that is 8:19 a.m. and now it is 8:21 a.m. that is just now it is created. Okay, right? So like that you can create file for writing purpose in Python. Okay, now there is a problem. Always remember this while writing. Suppose I have this particular text file check. Okay, there are three lines. This is to check whether file reading is done or not, hello world and python, right? Now by mistake, if you, instead of this python practice python, if I am giving check dot text and then writing, what will happen? It will basically remove all the information present in check dot text. What was the information present in check.txt we have seen? That is nothing but this is to check whether file reading is done or not, hello world python. All these things it will remove and it will write whatever you want to write. That is kind of overriding will happen. Okay, so if you want to create a new file and write, then only you use this write part. Okay, if you want to add some new lines in your existing file, then you should use some other method that I will be telling you in my next video. But for the time being, let us check what will happen if we want to write on some existing file like check.txt. If I run the code and then this and then this and then this, what will happen? Let us check. If you go to check.txt, see, I will open this and see, instead of our previously written information, here also hello world, welcome to Kastur classes, and this is Python programming class game. Okay, so always remember, while using writing in Python, in case of file handling, give the file name which is not existing, Python will automatically create that text file for writing purpose. And if it is already existing file, then it will overwrite the information in the file. Okay, previously present all the information will be deleted, right? So this is all for my this video. I hope you have understood this writing concept. In my next video, I will be discussing how you can add new lines in an already created file. Okay, so this is all, and if you find this video helpful, please like, share and comment. Subscribe our channel if you have not subscribed till now, and don't forget to press the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos. Thank you.